ज्योतिष के क्षेत्र में अपनी सफलता का परचम लहरा चुके ज्योतिष गुरु श्री के एन राव के हाथों मेडल से सम्मानित, अपनी सटीक भविष्यवाणी के लिए सुप्रसिद्ध और ज्योतिष अलंकार एवं ज्योतिष आचार्य अवार्ड से सम्मानित ज्योतिष आचार्य आचार्य रमन जी।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आचार्य रमन, वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजर सिंस लास्ट 20 इयर्स। Today we are taking up a new topic which is very interesting topic as well as it is one of the very effective remedies used in Vedic astrology. We are talking about Rudrakshas which are mainly from 1 Mukhi to 14 Mukhi or we can say from 1 phase Rudraksha to 14 phase Rudrakshas. Today we are going to learn as to which Rudraksha is to be worn for which planet, what is the correct process or ritual for wearing it, what would be the benefits of wearing it, and finally what diseases it can cure. Friends, we'll learn all this in a very simple and easy way which even a person who is not very much familiar with Vedic astrology would understand quite easily. Also friends, if you like my video, then at the end of it, please do comment on it, like it, share it, and also please do subscribe to my channel. So friends, let us start our video, starting with the next in the series. We'll do 3 मुखी रुद्राक्षा और 3 फेज रुद्राक्षा। ए 3 मुखी रुद्राक्षा हैज 3 नेचुरल लाइंस और मुखीज ऑन इट सरफेस। द रूलिंग डाइटी ऑफ दिस रुद्राक्षा इज लॉर्ड अग्नि और फायर। दिस रुद्राक्षा डिस्ट्रॉयज ऑल द सिंस डन बाय पर्सन इन हिज पास्ट लाइफ एंड मेक्स हिम प्योर ऑन ए स्पिरिचुअल लेवल लाइक अग्नि डज विद ऑल दोज कम्स इन कंटेक्ट। 3-phase Rudraksha, now the representing deity of 3-phase Rudraksha is Lord Agni or the fire. The ruling planet would be Mars and day to wear would be Monday. The Bij Mantra for 3-phase Rudraksha would be Om Klim Namaha. Now the benefits of 3 Mukhi Rudrakshas are it bestows the wearer with confidence and energy to face any situation. It is very useful for those who suffer from depression, anxiety and guilt-induced complexes. This Rudraksha controls the aggressive nature of a person, thereby increasing his creativity. The malefic effects of Mars or Mangal are negated by this Rudraksha. This bead is also beneficial for those having Manglik Dosha in their horoscope and also for persons who are temperamental persons by nature. Now, the way of wearing would be taking the beads of 3-phase Rudraksha, wash them with Ganga Jal and unboiled milk, chanting the mantra and then wear them around your neck. It symbolizes the 3 attributes of the universe, Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh, who are the creator, nurturer and the destroyer. The 3 Mukhi Rudraksha is worn to boost the self-confidence and to counter depression. It also provides physical strength and helps in cure of several diseases. It also wards off ill luck and tensions and can help purify all the sins. Now the diseases it can cure would be blood pressure, it can help in regulation of menstrual cycle, the chronic fever, and also it helps in lack of energy. Hope friends you like my video, and if you did like it, then please do comment on it, like it, share it, and also please do subscribe to my channel. And if you need any consultation from me, you can WhatsApp me on 9911351351 or you can log on to www.astrologerraman.com. Thank you friends.
अगर आप भी समस्याओं से परेशान हैं और समाधान पाकर अपने जीवन को सुखमय बनाना चाहते हैं, तो जाने माने ज्योतिषाचार्य आचार्य रमन जी से मिलकर इन सभी समस्याओं का समाधान प्राप्त करें। 3341 सेक्टर 23 हुड्डा गुड़गांव हरियाणा 12001। हमारे कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर्स हैं 09111351351, 08130201201। हमारी वेबसाइट है www.theindianastrology.com।